Hey everyone, my name is Yoonmin, and I'm a front-end developer in South Korea. There are so many confusing words in web development, so today I will introduce some key terminologies for people who are interested in web development or such field. I will briefly go over the core concepts in terms of web development. Okay, let's look over 7 essential key terms from now on. First is web browser. A web browser, or a browser for short, is a software program to present content on the World Wide Web. When you follow the URL into the browser, the web browser receives the necessary content such as images, videos from the web server, and then displays the page on your device. To sum up, a browser is needed for the connection to the web server and for the display of the web pages. Some examples of browsers include Chrome, Safari, Edge, and Firefox. Second is application. There's no doubt that you're familiar with the word application or app in short, and probably use it frequently on a daily basis. As mobile and web apps are built differently, we should distinguish them. But in this video, the intention is to focus on web development, so we will focus mainly on web app. An app is a basically software that utilizes browsers and tools to perform tasks over the browsers. Regardless of the device, web apps are accessed via internet browser that you have. Third is languages. If you are new to coding, you may find yourself asking, what exactly language means here? Languages are basically what programmers use to build websites, apps, and software. There are many programming languages such as JS, Python, depending on its use. The fourth is UI. UI stands for user interface, and to put simply, it's all about the visual elements that users interact with a website while they're trying to achieve their goals. Swiping motions, scroll bars, clickable buttons, and the appearance of desktop are all part of the user interface. Those are the visual elements. Those make up the user interface. A successful user interface should be intuitive and easy, requiring the least effort on the user's part to receive the most desired outcome. The fifth is UX. UX stands for user experience. It typically refers to the overall practical experience of a user using platforms. So it's usually in terms of how pleasant or unpleasant their experience is, what emotions they feel while they're trying to use the platform. Developers are trying to meet the users and get good feedbacks. Next is client. A web client is an application that communicates with a web server. It refers to the web browser in your machines. The last one is server. A web server is a system that delivers content or services to end users over the internet. In other words, it's a system used to support web page. A server is a host who serves a web page through HTML files. You can simply think their relationship as a host and a client. Here, server is a host that serves web page through HTML files to the client. They communicate each other through the network called HTTP using specific URL. Finally, we learned 7 key terms of web development. I'll be back with more helpful content. Hope this video helps you to fully clarify the concepts. Thank you for watching this video, and if you have any questions or something you'd like to discuss, please drop a comment below. Bye bye!